There goes the half-time whistle. Another 45 minutes left, but as it stands, the title party will have to wait for another day.
Well, Derek, I'd like to see a little bit more from them, particularly as they've been so good this season. I'm sure we'll see a response in the second 45.